Google.
Are you ready to repeat
that report? Okay, go ahead.
For what it's worth.
Okay, we'll call a meeting to order.
I gotta get my glasses here.
Call the roll.
Curtis?
Yes.
Sure?
Yeah. Okay, the first thing on the agenda is call the meeting to order. Planning and zoning office report.
Public comments.
Comments. Where is comments at?
Under the call the meeting to order.
Oh, yeah, public comments. I'm sorry about that. No public comments?
No public comments.
Okay. Planning and zoning office report, that's this probably right here, isn't it?
Nope, we've got a claim. We've got claims, that's all we got. No report.
Okay, no report.
Do you want me to ask Peggy if she has one?
Okay.
Me too.
Yeah, we can hold off TJ back. Barry has never said nothing one way or the other, but I know he's a very busy person. He runs all the most of the time.
This is why.
You know, that's all I know about that.
I'm not worried about that.
He runs two different stores. He runs a store in Martin and a store in, Kempton or KB or something.
Yeah, I've seen him on our go frequently.
You ever been in a store?
No.
It's packed.
Here comes Mr. Schultz.
Just want to sit down there?
Mr. Schultz.
How we doing?
Where are you?
Is this all we got today?
That's all we got.
I think Bob's been on vacation. He was at Fort Wayne the other day or something.
Who was it?
Bob Hardwick. Yeah. I think he's been on vacation. There's the claims.
I have to go with John before.
Fine. I've been here and back. It's already started.
You want to read the report, or you want me to read the report?
You go ahead and read it. That's not well. You go ahead and read it.
May building permit fees, $5,294. May total receipts, $5,294. Total for the year, $23,286. Building permits issued during May, agriculture 0, residential 10. Building permits issued so far this year, residential 32, agriculture 11, wind towers 1. Building inspections during May 18. Zoning Board of Appeals, June 30th. Greg and Tina Samet would like to increase their original 10-dog kennel license to a 14-dog kennel license. Everybody comment. That's it for the zoning office report. Any questions?
Nope.
Beautiful.
Discussion.
Also, call the attention of the committee. Here's a list of all of the building permits for the month of May. Review that carefully.
Ten permits, not that bad, it is for 1 month.
Better than none.
Huh?
It's better than nine.
Well, yeah.
Couple of Martin buildings going up.
Is that chicken farm or poultry down in Logan?
Yep. All grass farms got something going on. Morton Home and Garage. Hope it's not all one building. Maybe it is. It's a good thing. We now we see what the building permits are. It might give us a better picture of what's happening in the county. That's it for the planning and zoning office report.
I wonder how the Morton buildings are taxed.
Not enough.
Well, they're not much to them either. I mean, it's not like you're building a house. They should be taxed very much. Mm-hmm. Some poles stuck in the ground with metal over them.
I guess you're right. I got one.
Well, I mean, it's you know. What, you think they should be taxed like a house?
No.
If you put up a Morton building, say for $15,000,
it should be taxed
for
the use of the building. It should be a strong consideration.
What you gonna use it for?
Yeah.
What difference does it make what you use it for? No. The building.
You have to have some criteria for taxing structures, don't you? Residences are taxed higher than anything else. Buildings that are used for agricultural purposes, I don't believe they're taxed at all.
If you put a Morton building up out in the country, then you should be taxed.
A building for agricultural purposes doesn't have to have a building permit.
I didn't know that.
Is that right, Dale?
Yeah,
it is taxed, but you don't have a building permit for it. Yep. It's not taxed the same as a residence is.
Well, if you have a house on 200
acres... Come on, we got to get this meeting moving along here. What's next on the agenda?
If you have a house on 200 acres, you pay tax on 200 acres. Do you have to pay tax on the house? Real estate tax on the house? Okay. I didn't know how they tax the farm.
I think
they tax
situations that way. Is it no matter what that house is sitting on, it's 1 acre. And then that house certainly might have been from the farm, and the house that has been decided that out. Now, I'm not saying that's duplicated, but this is the way they figure it, I think.
I'm not sure because mine is all, I only have one parcel number.
Yeah.
So there's no real breakdown that I've seen. I could have to maybe go back and re-look at it again, but I don't recall there's any.
But the first thing we have to do is zoning.
Okay, what, discussion of enforcement of the ordinance?
We should need to table that until next month.
Okay. And Regional Planning Commission?
Same thing. I think Dan Raymond is supposed to be getting some more information on that.
Yeah, we were going to discuss something else too, wasn't it? Subdivision ordinance. We're still working on that, aren't we?
Well, that depends on what we decide on the Regional Planning Commission. That's the
We waited last month, remember? We waited on him and he didn't show up.
Right. But Dan was supposed to talk to him.
Yeah.
So we don't know if he did or not.
I think the way he talked to me on the phone this morning, Dan, he had an emergency. He had to take his wife up to Chicago or something.
Must be. I know she has some health problems.
Well, last time I talked to him, he said she was getting better. Evidently she's whatever. Yeah. Okay, we review the claims.
We need to submit to send the claims to the county board for approval. We recommend their approval of that. So.
Yes.
You recommend their approval too, Arnie?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
And you do too?
Yes.
Okay. Old business?
None.
New business?
None.
Motion to adjourn.
Can't make any motions. Can't adjourn. We'll be here.
Okay, then we quit.
We'll be here till next Tuesday morning.